Welcome to WELUCK. Join us as we show some of the most captivating traffic incidents you've ever seen. It's time to buckle up and set off on this exhilarating ride. Let's get it on. Always be vigilant around railroad crossings. Officers got both people out of car, attempted to contact Union Pacific to stop all traffic, however, message not able to be relayed in time. The tracks are marked with flashing lights, but not crossing arms. No one was seriously injured. Everyone, don't drive under the influence of alcohol and wear your seatbelt and ensure all passengers do too. Pray that all of them are all right. It's a reminder of how quickly things can escalate on the road. Stay safe out there, man. He is fine. He is okay. How does a truck driver not know the height of their own vehicle? I can't imagine how terrifying it must be to accidentally hit the accelerator instead of the brake. Thankfully, both the driver and co-pilot were unharmed. Maybe someone was on his phone. Hey there, if you are enjoying my content, consider subscribing. You can always change your mind later. The precision of that pit maneuver was incredible. The suspect didn't stand a chance. That's why it's so important to be cautious around tram tracks. They can't stop as quickly as cars. Missing your exit is inconvenient, but just take the next one. Hope they're caught and face the extent of the law. The truck likely lost a steer tire and went out of control. Glad they are okay. Hope this person learns they should never start a road rage competition. Whoops! Looks like someone didn't get enough rest before hitting the road. Following too closely is a recipe for disaster, especially at high speeds. Waiting your turn might take a little longer, but it's the safest way to navigate traffic, bro. What is going on? Well, we need to learn to control our anger and communicate peacefully. If only someone calls the cops and hopes they show up. A lesson in being prepared for anything while driving. The other driver's insurance reimbursed him. It happened in Baltimore, Maryland. Don't tailgate. When you see brake lights ahead, ease off the gas. Glad it didn't hit anyone. They were driving on I-20 westbound, Monahans, Texas. I never drive without my dash cam. You never know when you'll need it to prove your innocence. Hydroplaning can happen, even if you're driving within the speed limit. Make sure your tires have good tread depth and drive defensively. This happened in Alabama. It's infuriating to see emergency responders put in trouble by irresponsible behavior. It's a shared left-hand turn lane. The truck had no reason to be on it as long as he was. Always slow down and drive cautiously on wet roads, you guys. Glad no one was hurt. It's scary to see the aftermath of such a collision. Hope everyone remembers to wear their seatbelts. Glad nobody was in the car. Secure cargo properly, please. This is why I always slow down a bit when people turn out.
Ford truck, F-150, and it's EJY3932 is the license plate.
Cops on the phone, asshole!
No one there!
Correct. Yes, and he's like screaming at cars right now and trying to cut everybody off. He's clearly realizing we're on the phone. I'm sorry, it's a dark green. I can't tell if it's a dark green or black, but that's
maybe going back.
Kudos to dash cam owner turn signal used. Didn't aggressively swerve and was totally calm after it happened.
We have the...
Going back. Always gotta watch out for flying objects, folks. Drive behind a vehicle with loose cargo is like playing roulette. You never know when something will come on you. This occurred in Spokane, Washington.
That's just the way.
I'm curious who will be at fault. A lady in a red SUV then chased him and called the police. And they got him thanks to the other driver who followed him. Oh, I bet that was a heart-stopping moment for the driver. Who is wrong? You decide. Location is in Tukwila, Washington. This is a prime example of why defensive driving is so important. Unbelievable! The parking lot has plenty of room. How do they do that? Stay in your lane, guys. A man has been arrested after crashing his vehicle into the gates of the Buckingham Palace. No members of the royal family were in at the time. Changing lanes like that is not a good idea, bro. It occurred in Meridian Township, Michigan. Thankfully, everyone is okay. This is the same case in Richmond, Michigan. People, look and listen for approaching trains before crossing the tracks. Don't risk it, folks. Wait patiently for the gates to lift and the lights to stop flashing before crossing. Oh no, don't let anything take your attention away from the road. Reminder to always give big rigs plenty of space and never attempt risky maneuvers around them. It's a reminder to always keep your eyes on the road and be prepared for anything. Glad he is fine. Luckily, it ended the way it did and not worse. What a nightmare. Wow, at least no vehicles were caught in the chaos. That's a tough lesson learned about not paying attention while driving. Don't tail people. Always gotta watch out for those sudden stops on the highway. This happened in Lucas Oil Division 1 Racing Series in Lebanon Valley, New York. I'm really glad he saved it. let's like and subscribe so that you don't miss any of our next videos, guys. If you enjoy our video, leave a comment below with the number 1. Looks like karma caught up with them. Fleeing from the police is never a good idea. I guess it's a brake fault. Perhaps that's the best option for the driver. No matter how mad I get, I always try to remind myself I'm getting where I'm going 100 times faster than if I could ever walk, relax, and be grateful. Wow, he was lucky he pulled over instead of stopping behind them. Truck drivers, please take the time to properly secure your loads. When you spot traffic slowing down, it's time to reduce your speed. No, stay focused on the road and be prepared for sudden stops. At least there was no oncoming vehicles. Be careful on wet roads, you guys. Location, in Opelousas, Louisiana. Everyone was okay while waiting for the police.
Even though we got abolished in China after it was the Tens of Rain.
Oh, how lucky he is. Kudos to the Merc handling that so swiftly. Bet that person was on his phone. Keep your eyes on the road, man. That driver is careless for not checking the mirror and looking over the shoulder.
Past each other. So in water or olive oil or pitch.
This happened in Riverside, California. It was a $200 repair.
Manual recording on.
This is a prime example of why crossing train tracks should always be done with caution. The crew survived, and the truck driver survived too. Always remember. Clear example of why tailgating is a terrible idea. That's why they call it a safe distance. Motorbike is absolutely fine, and he is too. bike and rider are both okay.
Your lights! Your lights! Huh?
Things occurred in Asheville, North Carolina. Can't carve a tight turn with a loose, floaty suspension, dude. Thankfully, they are both safe. Whoops! Stay alert, dude! Heavens, what is going on? Well done, mate. It happened in Buffalo, New York, near downtown. Someone threw a red light? Perhaps he was distracted. Hope the driver's fine. I think 50-50 fault. What about you? Stop for the stop sign, bro.
Just drive, 40. If you get a chance, we get past this traffic. Pit him.
Wow, police in Arkansas can use a pit maneuver to end a high-speed pursuit. Model has traction control as a standard feature, along with ABS. Don't turn it off. To everybody who has ever wanted to run a red light, this is the video for you. Oh my, hope he is still safe. Let's like and subscribe so that you don't miss any of our next videos, guys. If you enjoy our content, leave a comment below with the number one. This happened on the I-95 in Miami, Florida. It occurred in Fontan, California. I feel like if you just trapped the horn, that could have just been completely avoided. Not too major, though. Keep your eyes on the roads, man.
Really, dude?
Crunch. Really, dude?
Watching instant karma unfold is always satisfying. You never know what awaits you on the road. Get your dash cam today. Well, this is why we don't follow too closely. Always check your blind spot, even if you don't think a car is there. Bravo! Instant karma at its finest. Forgot he has a trailer. No way! Please make sure your loads are properly secured before hitting the road. The guy was apologetic and admitted fault at the scene. No cops were called, and insurance is handling it. Oh no, everyone wants to drive too quickly. Slow down, man. What was wrong with them? At least there was no passerby there. Always stay away from trucks, dude.
Fuck.
Glad they didn't hit anyone else and they were fine.
No.
It happened in Hempstead, Texas. Glad they got his license plate number. It occurred in Canada. That road should have been closed. It occurred in New Lenox, Illinois. Stay safe out there, everyone. Better late than never, trust me. Don't do this, man. Let's all take a moment to reflect on the importance of driving at a safe speed, especially in areas without a line. Oh dear, fortunately, there were no injuries. Hydroplaning is no joke, folks. Always remember to slow down.
Oh my God!
Glad everyone walked out fine. He's okay.
Hold up. You all right? Sir?
He is fine. Folks, invest in a dash cam for 2024. You never know what awaits you on the road. Oh no, crossing a double white line is prohibited and illegal, mate. It's so crucial to pay attention on the road and drive safely. A small plane overshot the runway while landing at a Texas airport. No one was seriously injured. No! Be patient, man!
What the f***?
Whenever possible, maintain a safe distance behind or beside trucks. This is the same case. The safe distance is there for a reason, folks. Don't be in such a hurry. Better than ever. For this reason, we must abide by the law, everyone.
Started.
Road.
Sit down right there. We call it a pit maneuver.
Oh my!
Now he got a ticket. Don't do this. Folks, remember to prioritize safety and yield to other vehicles. Who is at fault? You decide. It's the Malibu Canyon Tunnel, California. Looks like a car bounced off the curb and collided with an oncoming car. Driver missed their parking spot and then backed into him. Luckily, neither vehicle had any damage. Location in Oak Park, Illinois. Both occupants were unharmed.
But of course, the lockers.
Let's like and subscribe so that you don't miss any of our next videos, guys. If you enjoy our video, leave a comment below with the number one. Well, look over your shoulder, man.
Things like possession, but also to do with marriage. So you can see here that this on the right-hand side is a remaining divorce formula, which was found in the boat.
Take it slow. Leave extra space between vehicles and brake gently to avoid losing control. Z doesn't even yield. Do not imitate this. The only thing that was damaged was the license plate. Well, at first I thought it was just the broken taillight when I saw the wheel. No way! Don't turn right from the left lane, especially on a red light. Oh, nature's force is no joke. No, that didn't save you much time at all, bro. Justice is often late, but this time it was not absent. Whoops, it's like someone took a wrong turn into Chaos Central. Well, ain't that the classic show-off gone wrong move? Drift responsibly, folks. Oh my, when steering a tractor through the bends, turn wider to give yourself a little more room. An unpredictability out there. Glad no one was hurt. I mean, seriously, how do you manage to tag a pole when it's just you and the open road? He was going too fast and had to ditch. Whoops, a rogue license plate on the highway. Glad it has just some long scuffs, that buffed out nicely. This is a typical situation where you only look in the rearview mirror without turning your head to look. I never understood why people pull that crap. So many truck drivers have cameras now. Steer tire blowouts are no joke. Glad he made it out alright. Oops, I bet he didn't see the sign that said, the lane closed 5 miles ahead. Well, when the invoice is coming and you live on your own. Remember folks, by fostering a culture of responsible driving, you contribute to safer roads for everyone. The pursuit reached its climax when the officer employed a pit maneuver. Finally, a coordinated effort by the police successfully halted the suspect's escape. The four-wheeler shouldn't have proceeded into the intersection until it was clear the rig was stopped. Poor judgment on his part as well. Could have cost him his life. I don't think he was going to be able to move it by himself and probably also not fix the situation. Hope he called for help. A sleepy driver collided with semi-truck. Most people underestimate fatigue or tiredness. Oops, the truck driver clearly didn't check his blind spot. Glad there were no collisions. No, this occurred on a street in Russia. Remember, the streets are for cruising, not for colliding. And this is the same situation. A Penske rental truck got wedged under the 11-foot-8 bridge. It took an hour to get it out, probably by letting the air out of the tires. The truck signal was to the left. Why did he go to the right? The blue car suddenly pulled out of the road right at the intersection, leading the white car to sideswipe it. But wait, the SUV chose a dramatic exit, fleeing the scene as if taking its cue from a collide and flee script. Both are to blame in this mess. Remember folks, tracks are for trains, not parking spaces. And this is the same situation. Glad no one was hurt. Classic recipe for collision. Hope everyone involved learned a lesson. Glad no one was hurt. No, looks like there might have been a truck with a flatbed trailer of some kind in front of the silver SUV. I assume it came from that. Oh wow, this dash cam caught a three-vehicle collision within 24 hours of installation. Thank you for watching videos from start to finish. Share your favorite moment in the comments below. If you've enjoyed this video, please show your appreciation by hitting the like button and subscribing to our channel. See you next video!